Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I've just posted the Portland review, and I'm going to do now the 76ers review just because I want it out of the way. It wasn't a good game for the Warriors. So we did lose 102-93. We were away. So now after that Portland game, we had a 5 away game. So if I just quickly go. So let's go to the Warriors on the ladder. If I just hit the Warriors. So yeah, look, here's our schedule. So so the Philly game was away, the Pacers game was away, and then we've got Knicks, Boston, and then Toronto away, and then we're home for two, then away against Phoenix, and then home, and then away against Denver. So we don't do that well away, but this game we did all right, but then we just slipped away at the end. So here's the game. 102-93, we lost. We did play the 76ers earlier without Tobias Harris or Joel Embiid. But this game, they had Tobias Harris and Joel Embiid. So that's... when they have Joel Embiid, they're unstoppable, technically. So we did lose. So let's just go now. Leading scorers. It was Jordan Poole, not Steph Curry. So Jordan Poole had 23. Joel Embiid had 26. Curry had 9 rebounds. Curry had 5 assists. Tobias Harris has 9 rebounds. Joel Embiid... 4 assists, Joel Embiid, 2 steals, Jamal Green, 3 steals, Kevon Looney, 2 blocks, Thibault, 2 blocks. So this is going to be very different here. Field goals, we were a 40%, they were 46.1. So they were better on field goals. 3-pointers, we were 33, they were 20. We were 25, they were 33%. Free throws, we were bad at free throws. We made 13 of 18. We were better in assist. Total rebounds, we got 42, they got 44. Offensive rebounds, we were better, and defensive rebounds, we were worse. Okay. Yeah, okay. And steals, we got 5. Blocks, we got 5. Turnovers, we got 13. Points off turnovers, 16. They had 8. Fouls, 22. We had 22 fouls, they had 16. And then one timeout remaining up before the game finished. So as you know, we're not that good when we're playing away, and we've got 4 more away games to go. 3, actually. Anyway, so let's hear. They held a slim 3-point lead into the 3 quarters, and then the 76 went on a 17-5 run. And they went to win by 9. Okay, box score. Yeah, Andrew Wiggins scored 20. Curry only scored 18. Green and Looney got 9 and 7. Wiggins got 20, 4 rebounds, 4 assists. So the better team, like better person with assists would have been... Curry got 9 rebounds and 5 assists. Curry nearly got a triple-double there as well. Our bench only scored 8. 7 plus 3 is 10. Our bench only scored 16 points. And their bench scored way more than us. Okay. Let's go this. Seth Curry got 10. There's the two Curry brothers again. Seth got 10. Curry got 10. Sorry, 18. Harris got 16. Thibault got 6. Joel Embiid got 26. Maxey got 14. Danny Green got 5. Drummond got 9. And Milton got 10. So Ben Simmons is out. He's not even in the team anymore. Why am I saying that? Who's that? Isaiah Joe. Okay. So now, as you saw that, let's just go to the halftime score quickly. Have a check up. What was the halftime score? So the halftime score was 49-46. So we were down 49-46. So if we just look at Maxey's layup to make it the score at the end.
Pick up his third.
Okay.
But here's the handoff.
It is his Curry.
Joel Embiid in the paint area. We've seen that move before. Steph Curry gets open look.
49-44.
Maxey the drive, puts it up, banks it home at the buzzer. Oh, beautiful.
Right, so we were actually leading. So we were leading at halftime. Okay. Now, when I saw that, I was like, wow, okay. And then when it got to the third quarter and fourth quarter, they just slipped away at the end. It was 78-81, and then it was 72-81. Down here, 89-98. We were down by... how much were we down by? We were down by 89-100 in the final score there. 102-93. That's our second game this season we've gone into under 100 points, I think. Before we go watch the game recap, just look at the other games that were on. It was the Magic and Clippers game that I also watched. I was like, that's a close game. The most points there was Reggie Jackson got 25 points. Who are down here? Final Spurs Nuggets. That was a big game. Jokic got 35. Okay. Anyway, there were not many games on that day. The Bulls lost against the Magic and the Heat, sorry. Zach LaVine got 33 points. Alrighty. Now the time you're waiting for, guys, let's go watch the game recap. Here we go.
Stephen Curry comes into tonight's matchup.
So there's two Curry brothers. He's got 2,964 threes. He's edging very close to Ray Allen's. So he had early struggles in this game. Curry corner three missing. He's missing quite a bit. He's trying to get three. It's not going. He's got to take the game slowly. There is Curry just trying to get the Ray Allen score there. Here's Maxey with the drive. Gets it. They're just on fire when they're at home. There's Drummond with the dunk. 26-31 we were down. And there is Andre Iguodala who played. Curry to Looney, back to Curry. Curry for three. He gets it. Now he's on fire. Here's Curry again for the three. Gets it. Bang. And falls on the ground as well. There's Curry like this. Here's the second half now. Here's Joel Embiid. Big center for three off one-legged Green. So we're up 59-54 there. Here's Wiggins. He gets it. Wiggins had 20 points in the game. Here's Jordan Poole. Jordan Poole, the most points, 23 points. So 69-56. Now, being up that much, I was like, let's go. But now they've cut it down to 75-73. It goes up again, and 78 all. Wide open, Thibault gets the three. I was like, come on, mate. We're down by four here. Joel Embiid with the one-legged. Here's Maxey driving. Hey! Does not get called the foul. Seth Curry misses. Gets the rebound though. Curry. Seth Curry. Open again. Passes brother. Over Draymond and he gets it. So it's 93-83. We're down by 10. There's Joel Embiid getting everything. He's calling the foul. Oh, he's like, look at him. Curry's disappointed. Look at that face. Oh, I was so disappointed after that game. So we lost, not 102-93. Poole had 23, and Embiid had 26. So disappointed. But then, in the next review, guys, Pacers review. Stay tuned. So yeah, guys, that was on Sunday, that game. And then today is Monday. So as you saw there, the Warriors beat the Pacers. That review will be coming out tomorrow. So this is the videos coming up, guys, before we end here. So we've done the 76ers review. Tomorrow will be the Pacers review that we won by two. And then tomorrow will also be the Knicks review because we do play the Knicks tomorrow at 10:30 on ESPN. So go watch that, guys, if you want to watch it. We're away at their home ground. At where's their home ground? Is it TG Garden, I think? Madison Square Garden, right. So they're the two reviews tomorrow. Pacers and Knicks review. Stay tuned and more games coming up. Anyway, guys, that's all for me. Till next time, enjoy life, have fun. Peace.